This is an in-depth start to finish video on this wonderful English brown oak single slab table on our X-frame spider leg base. As always, it all starts with getting the wood pretty much dry in the kiln, then processing it. These days with a CNC, it used to be a router sled, and then just cleaning up the edges, getting it ready for the mold. Okay, this is something slightly a bit different. I'm actually sanding some of the top before I've even done the resin, because the resin is going to actually run over to help level the slab and create these really cool pool effects where there's just a very small amount of resin over the top of the wood and it looks really good. But you must finish the wood because you'll see through it and you'll see the marks. As with most things, it's preparation that's most important. These early stages is what makes things easier down the line and a better finish. If you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. It really helps the channel. I know you appreciate as many hours and time spent making these videos. So any help you can give by feeding back and subscribing, I'm really grateful. Thanks. If you know our business and you know the channel, we pride ourselves on everything being made in-house. The only thing we ship out is the metalwork to be powder coated. So I'm using cut saw wheel and wire wheels here. They're all in my Amazon shop. There's a link if you want to see what I use with the angle grinder or any of this stuff. Loads of it's in the Amazon store if you want to just have a look. Some people ask me about what I'm using here, this little portable drill press. Again, it's in my Amazon shop if you want to have a look. So this is 6 weeks later, and you can already see how Odie's has settled into the wood and really brought out that wonderful brown English oak grain and all the character. Really lovely, and it just gets better over time. So if you do decide to shake the ceramic directly on the wood, it's good to have two people, one to help even out the finish. It is a much quicker method. I'm doing four tables today, but it does significantly reduce how much you get out of the ceramic.